Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and doing good. This is Mary Fatima here and welcome back to your computer online session of class 3rd. In the previous video, I have given you revision of chapter number 1, A Computer System. As you all know, that revision is going on just because your unit tests are near. Okay, so today I am going to give you revision of chapter number 2, Computer Software. All of you, please take out your books and open page number 13. So here it is, chapter number 2. And the name of chapter is Computer Software. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about the softwares of computer. Okay, students, so in this chapter, we are going to revise meaning of software, types of software and functions of software. So first of all, meaning of software. What is a software? The set of programs which are used to operate a computer is known as software. Software is the set of instructions that tells a computer what to do. Okay, student, like software makes the hardware part work. Like we cannot see and touch software. For example, a mobile phone is a hardware, but the SMS feature of the phone is a software. Okay, so agar aapke computer mein software nahi padha hoga, to aapka computer run ya work nahi karega. I have given you example also. For example, jo mobile phone hota hai, wo ek type ka hardware ho gaya, just because you can touch that as well as you can feel that. Okay, but jo uska SMS feature hai, inside the phone, that will be the software program. Okay, student. Now, types of software. So, there are two types of software, application software and system software. First of all, we are going to revise application software. What is application software? I'll give you an example. You have an AquaGuard at your home. What does it do? It does only one task. It filters the water, right? आपके घर में एक्वागार्ड है, वो क्या करता है? वो सिर्फ एक काम करता है, वाटर को फिल्टर करने का, right, student? So, in the same way, application software helps you in doing some special work. हम उसमें सिर्फ कुछ ही special work करते हैं. For example, you cannot paint using the calculator program, as calculator can only do arithmetic calculations. Okay, आप calculator program में calculation ही करोगे सिर्फ, और paint के program में paint ही करोगे. ऐसा नहीं है कि आप paint के program में calculation करोगे. Okay, क्योंकि paint का program सिर्फ paint के लिए बना है, और calculator जो बना है वो calculation के लिए. So here are some of the example of application software. Number one, paint, just because you can only paint in this software. Calculator, you can only do calculation. Solitaire, you can play only this game. Window media player, you can listen to music. Notepad, you can type the thing. Okay. So, again, I'm telling you, application software helps you in doing some special work. Does some specific work. Okay. Now, number two, system software. So, what is a system software? Do you know what is a system software? System software is a manager of computer system, right? Like, I'll give you example. As your mother controls and manages different tasks at home, similarly, system software controls and manages the overall activity of computer system. जैसे कि घर पे आपकी मामा different different काम को मैनेज करती हैं, right? Different different tasks करती हैं. इसी तरह जो ये आपका सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर है वो भी कंप्यूटर के डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टास्क और वर्क को मैनेज करता है. दैट्स व्हाई सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर इज नोन एज द मैनेजर ऑफ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर रन्स द एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम लाइक विंडोज 7 इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर. तो सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर ही होते हैं जो इन एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर को रन करते हैं. ओके, एंड द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर इज विंडोज 7. नाउ the latest version of Windows is Windows 10. So, you all have seen when you open your computer, Then, after few seconds, you can see a screen in which you can see the logo of the window, whether it is Windows XP, Windows Vista, Windows 7, right? So that is called the operating system. ये जो हमारी windows होती हैं, ये computer की operating system होती हैं. अगर हमारे computer में ये windows नहीं पड़ी होंगी, तो हमारा computer work नहीं करेगा, students. Okay. Now next, Windows in your computer is an operating system. Without system software, the computer is like a man without a brain. So just now I told you कि Windows जो होती हैं ये operating system होती हैं जो हमारे computer को operate करती हैं. और system software के बिना computer बिल्कुल ऐसा होता है जैसे कि man without a brain. And you all know if a man is without a brain, what will happen? Right? Now, quick recap. Software is a set of instructions. There are two types of software, application software and system software. System software controls the overall activities of the computer. Application software help us in doing some specific work. Right. Now we'll start with your curricular assessment. So here we are going to start with question answers. Number one question. What do you mean by a software? What do you mean by a software? So, the answer is, software is the set of instructions that tells a computer what to do. Software is the set of instructions that tell a computer what to do. Now, question number two. What is application software? What is application software? So I told you, application software does some specific work only. Okay, like paint program is used to do paint. Calculator program is used to do calculation only. Okay, now turn your page. Question number three. What is system software? What is system software? So system software is the manager of the computer system, right? I told you now that system software manages the overall activities of the computer. Now question number four, write the difference between application software and system software. So you have to write the difference between application software as well as system software. So the answer is, application software does some specific work only, while system software controls the overall activities of the computer. Right? Application software तो कुछ ही work करता है, but system software जो है computer की बहुत सारी activities को control करता है. All I can say, overall activities. Now, the last question. Give an example each of application software and system software. So, you have to give here one example of application software and one example of system software. So, example of application software, you can write down paint, calculator, notepad. Okay, an example of system software, Windows 7. Okay, student. Now, we'll start with your multiple choice question. So, you have to take the correct option here. Number one, the paint program is an example of dash. The paint program is an example of software. So, here it is written software as well as here the tick is. Okay, because the paint program is the example of software. Which type of software? Application software. Okay. Now B, software is a set of programs, soft toys or soft bones. So software is a set of programs. Okay, now number three, to multiply two numbers, you use the dash program. Paint, WordPad, calculated. No, we are not using paint, neither we are not using WordPad, we are using calculator program to do calculations. Right. Now fourth, Windows is an operating dash. A desk, B system, C mouse. So the answer is Windows is an operating system. Okay. Now C, fill in the blanks. So here you have to fill out the correct answer. Here as you can see, a box is given here, green box, and the answers are given here in the green box. You have to find out the correct answer and then you have to fill here. Number one, hardware and software help the computer to work, right? Both hardware as well as the software help the computer to work. Now number two, dash is a set of program or instruction software. Number three, there are two types of software, application software and system software. Now four, system software is like a manager. It is like a manager because it controls the overall activities of your computer. Okay, student. So this was the revision of chapter number 2 and I hope you have understood each and everything. Okay, in the next video we'll meet again. Till then, all of you stay home, stay safe, take care and enjoy.